tough fight.
This is a lot of bodies.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. Are you seeking treasure? See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful we stayed dead. What does it say?
Yes, sir. Oh, this is Durothror, one of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Jotunheim while the giants sleep. Think he's still there?
I do not know. Boy. Over here.
Yes, sir.
I've seen this language before.
What does it say?
Oh, This is Durothror, one of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Jotunheim while the giants sleep. Think he's still there?
I do not know. Find a way up.
Highest peak in the realms. Think Mom knew this was the Giant's Mountain?
No. The request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
It's a name, I think. Razzly. It means terror. Weird. There's a candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal hide. Some kind of lantern? No wick, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way. If this claw reaches the summit, our goal is near.
How do we use it? Looks like something's supposed to roll on these. Well, that's not going anywhere. There's gotta be a way to make that claw work. We'll need something to get through this one. The machinery in here looks almost dwarven, but the stone, that's definitely Odin. You know, I think the giants not only mined the mountain, but actually lived here. There's a machine with gears and rope by that torch. What do you think that's for?
What does it say?
Yes, sir. That's funny.
How so?
One hand wrote, Jotnar only. And another wrote, and also dwarves. Should we add to it?
No.
I think I see how this works. The claw's on one side, and if we get this unstuck... Oh no! I think the rope's stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir. Find our way up to there.